First, we need to find a place of practice where Umbridge won't find out.
The Shrieking Shack.
It's too small.
Forbidden Forest?
Not bloody likely.
Harry, what happens if Umbridge does find out?
Who cares? I mean, it's sort of exciting, isn't it? Breaking the rules?
Who are you, and what have you done with Hermione Granger?